even though Dave Rose playing the percentages, gets two possessions to Valpo's one.
Let's see what Bryce Drew came up with the final Valpo timeout. Got Keith Carter picking up his dribble. He'll take over again with 10 to shoot. Carter with the crossover to Hammack in the corner. Hammack sets up Scara. And he's got a three!
That's a good double team there. Michael, again, the size.
All the way to the bucket. His layup is good.
Bound for Peter. He averages about eight of those a game. In addition to scoring. Scara to the rim. That was too easy.
Everything tastes David steps into a three and book it.
Spin move and had the ball knocked away. Scar with the pump fake and a basket. First two for David
Walker.
Carter can't get the paint to open, but Scaro with a nifty move to finish.
And missed it. What a battle for the rebound. And Scaro pulls it up and puts it in for two.
Yes, he did. Piece of the shot. The quick low loose ball. What a defensive play by Scott.
drive and hit Scarra. Wide open in the corner.
Scarra, David steps into a three.
Even though Dave Rowe's playing the percentages, gets two possessions to Valpo's one.
Let's see what Bryce Drew came up with the final Valpo timeout. It's got Keith Carter picking up his dribble. He'll take over again with 10 to shoot. Carter with the crossover to Hammack in the corner. Hammack sets up Scarra. Hey!